Like, they're gonna make it into some like O.J. Simpson trial.
Graffiti was a rebellious movement. Every aspect of it. You didn't buy your supplies. You didn't buy your film. You racked your film that had free mail-in developers. So to get your pictures, they would develop them for free. You have people today that go out here to buy paint. They walk into Home Depot with a gold credit card to buy their cans. That's crazy. I mean, that was part of the game. Racking your fat caps. Not only paint fat caps in itself. You walk into a supermarket and try to beat the neighborhood kids in there for the fresh supply of Niagara's. And that was all part of the game. And people can't fathom what it took back then to get up. And that's what I think has to be brought to people's attention. It didn't take just 2 or 3 hours in a train yard to do a panel piece. What was behind before that, and what it took afterwards to get your pictures developed. You know, that's what it's about, chasing your trains down and to keep on top of your stuff. When I was